To all of my viewers, we could not obtain the rise. So here is our version with some off-key variations. Our show. Watch it through to the end, and you'll still have a good laugh.
Hear, feel, think.
Yep, those are the three things.
Grind, upgrade, cue, wait.
It's funny, that's this game in a nutshell.
Oh wow, is this the keep?
No. Now go attack that guy, wake up, and then wonder what the hell this was all about for 3/3 of the game.
Okie dokie, Skip. Ah, Limza Luminza. Wait, hang on. This is after Dalamud. That opening wasn't a bit. We really aren't doing 1.0?
What?
You know, the original? There was, like, loads of story before Bahamut destroyed the world!
Don't know what you're talking about.
Are you seriously denying crucial plot in history?
Stop resisting!
You should make a name for yourself in Eorzea.
How?
Alright, you listening? Okay, get this. I load a fetch quest.
Will that help me save Eorzea?
Yeah, sure, why not? Anyway, here's my dry cleaning ticket, a shopping list, and my kids finish school at 3. Don't be late picking them up.
Oh boy, my first quest outside the city walls! Time to slay some innocent ladybirds and other defenseless creatures to prove my worth as a marauder!
Hello, my name is Rochelle. Und wer bist du?
Sorry, lady, don't speak German. See ya! Are you following me?
Nein, ich mache in diesem Bereich ebenfalls Besorgungen.
Okay then, guess I'll head back to Luminza. Okay, well, I killed the ladybugs. Felt really bad about it. I mean, are they at least an invasive species damaging the environment?
Nope. Now I want you to go and hit a bunch of rocks.
Why?
Because everything smaller than me must die!
Okay, I'm getting pretty good at swinging my axe repeatedly in the exact same way at regular intervals until things die and my fetch quest game is tight! Time to go fight some dangerous murder pirates! And since you won't leave me alone, let's go, Rochelle!
Ich bin dir eigentlich ein paar Hauptquests voraus, aber lass uns gehen.
Yeah! I think.
Hello there. My name is Yishtola, and I will aid you against this foul beast.
You're using a twig?
It's a wand.
Yeah, it looks like a twig.
And you look like a dickhead in that mismatched armor.
I'm doing my best, okay?
Komisch. Das ist eine Hauptgeschichtenpflicht. Ich sollte nicht hier sein.
No one understands you! Speak English!
Nope.
Oh wow, a crystal! This must make me special!
Yes, you are the special. Destined to save Eorzea. A special snowflake, one of a kind.
Hey, what gives? I thought I was special!
No, baby, you are!
How could you lie right to my face?
Babe, don't be like that. It's just, I have needs, you know?
You're a whore! I'll never love again!
You aren't getting in, buddy.
What? Why?
Wrong shoes.
But the rest of my outfit is okay.
You just need the shoes.
So, you just want shoes?
Do you want to look like a slob? Put on the shoes!
Okay.
Just go inside.
All right, our first dungeon! Move aside, guys! The heroes of Eorzea have arrived!
Okay, but you'll need a healer. And another DPS.
Why?
You're a tank.
I'm a marauder!
Yeah, that's a tank class. You need a healer to heal you whilst you draw away enemy attacks to allow your other teammates to whittle down their health faster than you can.
Wait, what? Oh, come on, that is so lame!
Well, yeah. Didn't you read the description when you picked your class?
Well, I mean, it sounded cool and it has an axe, so
This is why there are long queues for these dungeons. Read the class descriptions, dipshit!
Geschieht dir recht, Dum-Dum.
Shut up! Nobody asked you!
Fear not, inferior Hure. Lalafellan, the pure white mage, is here to save your worthless non-Lalafell lives.
And I'm Eliza. This isn't my first run, so keep up, and you better know the mechanics even though it's your first time.
Finally! Wait, where's Rochelle?
Sorry, you need two DPS classes to come in.
There are no words to describe my anger right now, so I'll just say this. Fuck! Lalafellan, deal with the ripples!
Nah, you've got this. I'm keeping your disgusting Hure vessel alive.
Getting overwhelmed here, please just go touch the ripples!
Don't tell me what to do! You don't pay my sub!
Can't even see what I'm doing here!
You've almost killed him.
I have? Freaking awesome!
What the f**k, Hure dick? You're supposed to keep them off me!
Sorry. Good job, guys! We did it!
Man, hat das Spaß gemacht. Obwohl ich diesen Dungeon schon einige Male gemacht hab.
Yeah, no thanks to you, dickhead.
GG. Thanks. See ya!
Wait, wanna join our team?
No, you're a super tank, and you're a filthy Hure.
I'm actually leveling up a side character any road, so I guess I can help you newbies out.
You don't really do the main story together. You do know that, right?
Yeah, but think of all the racist jokes you can make at our expense!
Yeah.
I do love being racist. Alright, I guess I'll tag along and try to do the story in sync with you. Still not really a thing, you know.
Was für eine süße kleine Kartoffel.
You will be the first to die in the Great Purge.
Meanwhile, in the Legion of Doom...
15 years. 15 years since that event. That I will now awkwardly recap to people here who already know what happened. And for the 90% of people who didn't play 1.0.
You're the greatest, boss.
Shut up, baby, I know it.
Why do we need to be in full armor to have this discussion? I'm sweating my tits off in here.
Because how else are people supposed to know we're the bad guys? Duh.
What's that thing, boss?
Shut up, it's foreshadowing.
Okay, boss. I'll just blindly accept things at face value.
Yes. My evil, evil scheme is coming to fruition. I'm the only one who takes his helmet off, so you can tell I am actually important.
Any plans to take over Eorzea we should know about? I forgot because, you know, sends toxin?
Where were you born?
Oh, me? Yeah, I was born in, Alamigo?
Oh, jeez! Wrong! The right answer was Little Bitchville. Because you died like a little bitch.
We've been watching you guys for a while now. You've managed to clear 3 whole dungeons. You would be totally awesome at killing extremely dangerous and powerful gods.
I guess?
Go to the Waking Sands in Vesper Bay and seek out Minfilia. Oh, and you'll be going there a lot. Just letting you know.
Surely there's a convenient warp point that takes me right to it.
Ha 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 ha! That's a good one. Oh, man. Convenient warp point. Oh, you're cute. I'm Thancred, by the way.
I am Minfilia. Behold my bodacious rack, and weep, for you cannot adjust your character's breasts to be as big as mine.
Not sure how that's relevant to me, but okay.
Now, I'll introduce you to the Scions of the Seventh Dawn.
Yep, we already know.
This is Ishtola.
Already met.
This is Thancred.
We know.
Papalimo?
Seriously? Stop.
And Ida. Together, we are the Scions of the Seventh Dawn.
Cool. So, what do you do?
Absolutely nothing.
Okay, Heroes of Light. We need you to go to the ambush cart and recover the dead bodies.
How are we supposed to carry them all the way here?
Oh, don't worry. They turn into flowers in your inventory. Besides, don't you have like 5 different armory sets on you? You could easily carry like 3 bodies. Don't be a little bitch.
Ew, gross! Do they really need to be called ripe corpses? They don't smell like flowers! That's just nasty!
Good. All yours. Another victory for my fellow potatoes.
Oh, so you finally picked up this quest.
Don't rush me, Hyurbert! You don't pay my sub, Hyurbert!
What? What?
Okay, we are going to scout out the Amalja camp.
And by we, you mean me?
Correct. Follow me.
Follow you where? Into the afterlife? I can't believe we fell for such an obvious setup!
What do you mean, we? I'm just tagging along to level up a side character. I've seen that cutscene a million times.
This noise! Lalathelin, out!
Well, that's just rude.
Okay, team number 2378. Is there a team numbered 2378?
Oh, that's us! Hey, good luck to you guys!
You too!
Okay, I'm bored. Is it for time yet?
Stop making a mockery of our holding cell!
F*** you! You don't pay my sub!
He's an NPC!
Do you want help or not?
Okay, team number 4725.
That's us! Come on, guys!
Forsooth, thy frail mortal frame can serve as vessel to the blessing of but one. Yet I smell not the taint of another upon thee. The truth of thine allegiance waxeth clear. Thou art of the godless blessed number.
Bitch, what?
Yeah, I can understand Rochelle better than you. Can we get a translator in here?
Are you guys serious? That was clear as day.
He's basically saying he can't subjugate you guys because you've been blessed by a higher deity.
Oh.
That makes sense.
Well, duh.
I mean, did it even matter? He still wants to murder you.
That was Ifrit, huh? Disappointing.
Get back to work!
This is work, bitch. Note to self. Strike Olivia from Woodbang List.
Ah, man. Oh no! Did I miss the Ifrit fight? Ah, man. I so wanted to help. Ah, jeez.
It's okay. He was actually very easy. You probably would have hindered us, if anything.
Okay, well, we are going to have to kill those people that got tempered by Ifrit.
Wait, we can't just fix them or maybe detain them until a cure is found?
Nope. They're f***ed for life, bud.
Jeez, that's a bit dark. Are you sure we're the good guys?
Now, before you pick a grand company, you must attend all the memorial services held by each city-state.
Okay, cool. Let's go!
What time do they start?
Literally whenever you trigger them.
Oh, cool. So I can make it 3 a.m. if I want?
Well, yeah. if you want to be an asshole about it.
I do.
And in conclusion... Gridania is, like, peaceful, but we will f*** up anyone's f*** who messes with us. Okay, rest in peace, victims of the calamity who no one remembers. Peace.
Was it worth it, Lala Felon?
Oh, come on!
Limza Liminza, it is I, Admiral Val Diarrhea.
Yarr!
We are all ex-pirates. Isn't that f***ing radish?
Yarr!
That's right, my laddie!
Yarr!
Hey, pirate noises!
Who does your bit?
Yarr!
It's fat. The floor is sticky over here.
I have sexual thoughts about you, Admiral.
There's barnacles on me, Tessa!
Yarr!
Also, rest in peace, people of the Calamity. I guess we're all legal pirates, bitches!
There are about 5, maybe 6 of you here. That means the whole town is here for the memorial service. I mean, I wanted to keep fighting that day and can't know, but everyone was all, "Wah, retreat!" punk ass bitches. Anyway, rest in peace, I guess.
He said, he's more of the leader of Uldaan Road. Pay no mind to me.
Hello. Remember us from the cart and or boat ride at the beginning?
Oh yeah. Why are you so mysterious and obsessed with each city-state standard?
Nanya.
Nanya?
Nanya business. Oh.
I am female Alfino.
Go wait in the car.
Okay, so, if you're going to negotiate with the Sylphs, and you're negotiating with the Sylphs now, by the way, you'll need to go ask 3 people about them in this camp.
Sylphs suck.
I mean, they look like children, but they're actually really old. I'm just saying, it'd be legal.
The f***, dude?
Sylph-like, son.
So, did that help you understand the Sylph? No. Have any of you ever actually met a Sylph? I mean, they have a not-at-all-conspicuous town, like, right over there.
Hi.
I haven't left this spot for 5 years, kid.
This one likes and trusts you.
What's up, dildos? So, did you gain their trust?
I now distrust you!
Thanks, dickwad. We had that under control. How are we gonna gain their trust now?
Dance?
Not that stupid harvest dance either. I will castrate you if you do that.
We now trust you! Again!
This is all time that could have been spent killing the next primal! Hey! It's that guy from my unique vision at the start!
And mine!
And all of my alternate characters!
Yep.
Sup, nerds? I'm evil. Nyah! I cast this dire might upon you! I'm Lahabrea, by the way.
Okay, I completely forgot what this letter was even about, but here you go!
Oh, don't worry, my dudes. Ramo's totally chill. Relax.
We had to do hours of fetch quests for that!
Here, have a crystal.
Gee, thanks.
I already have, like, 50 of these.
Wait. So you have exactly 4 of these just for us?
I have a couple.
The special my ass!
So the Sylphs won't summon Ramu?
Yep.
Awesome. That means there are no more threats. Spring break!
Yeah! Where are my potatoes at?
Is this an RP thing? I strictly play for the story and gameplay.
There was this guy in a mask, though.
God, I hate you damn heroes and your noble responsibilities.
Someone had to say it.
Okay, then. Here's a series of 24 fetch quests that end in a haunted mansion. Dismissed.
I'm blind, slow, heavy,
poisoned, paralyzed, and silenced.
Just wait 20 to 30 seconds. You'll be fine.
But we're still in combat!
Oh, right. Lalafellon?
Let him die.
Yeah, I killed Titan. That pompous little blonde-haired pansy with the annoying laugh and the daddy issues. I cried as I slit his throat and f***ed his summon a girlfriend.
That's Titus! You dead Rogan and scum!
Man, I can't believe we just did your chores for you.
I could have told you that. It's fun watching you guys waste your time with these quests.
Scheint es nicht so, dass jeder Handlungsstrang eine lange Reihe von Tangenten ist? Nur für eine offensichtliche Lösung?
Learn English! Use auto-translate!
Nope.
Wise and noble Whiskey Cat, please tell us how to get to the Primal Titan!
And I'm here as well, for some reason.
I will tell you. You must.
Yes?
You must.
Yes?
Throw me a banquet. Okay, I'm gonna need cheese, wine.
Nope, screw this.
Yeah, I already know exactly how to get to Titan. It's a red aetherite in a kobold territory. Come on, guys.
Aber es wird nicht funktionieren, ohne die Quests zu machen.
Fine, I don't need you any road. Hundreds of people do this for me every day.
Hey, how do I get to Titan?
Okay, well, first I'm gonna need wine and cheese.
Okay, guys, Rochelle said something in German and disappeared, so we're gonna need another DPS to fight Titan.
Hello? My name is Ricard.
I don't know, man. I mean, I haven't heard great things about your kind.
Yeah, dragoons are lame, bruh.
Normally, I'd agree, but I have an eternal bonding ceremony in an hour, so I'm not hanging around for someone else. Let's go.
Sweet! I won't let you down!
This aetherite is weak. And I need to use all my power to maintain it. Or something? Are you buying this?
Yeah, whatever. We kind of accepted the fact that you scions don't do anything on screen.
Okay, have fun.
He is come! He is come! Lord of Krags! Titan has come!
Titan has come? Sounds like he needs a tissue.
Gross.
Godless overdweller, thy myriad heresies shall not go unpunished. Upon thee shall I wreak a terrible vengeance.
Ah, I guess talking like that is their shtick. Kinda weird they choose Shakespearean dialect as their method of speaking.
Cue the music!
Get ready, guys! Hyurbert, draw his fire! Lalafellon, get protect up! Ricard, do dragoon things!
Ellie!
Uh-oh.
That right there. Everyone always wonders, why no dragoons? That! That is why no dragoons!
So Titan is a bit less sucky than Ifrit. Yes, very interesting. My vague motives are coming to fruition.
I don't like this, boss.
I don't like this, boss.
Shut up.
Okay, boss.
Stop. Shouldn't you be pestering Sora, Donald, and Goofy?
No! Go away! Mom says it's my turn to evilly brood over the protagonists from a distant clifftop.
Ugh, punk ass.
As you can see, Minch Fluff, you are clearly outmatched.
Stop being evil!
Judo kick! Ow, my cabbages! I shot my own soldier! That means I'm extra evil!
Where the hell are the Warriors of Light?
Oh man, the Gold Saucer is so fun!
Quick, there's another gate happening!
Hang on, I need to quickly do my daily 3 mini Cackpot tickets before it resets.
Leute, wir müssen zum erwachenden Sand kommen.
What the hell?
Could it be?
It is. This part never gets easier.
The Lalafell Revolution has begun! Lala power! Lala power!
Jesus Christ, dude!
Hey, I'm still alive over here.
What happened here?
Use the echo.
Okay. Ah, so it was her. Skip!
You skipped the flashback?
Yeah, we got shit to do. I don't care about your dead asses. I mean, you can literally see the Garlean base when you stand outside. Did you really think they'd never find you? Idiots.
I wasn't even a member of the Scions. I died for nothing.
Just got real.
Didn't get real when we fought a freaking god?
Yeah, but now just got extra real.
I'd argue got real when we fought Nail Van Darmus in 1.0, before all of this.
We're not doing 1.0! Let it go! End of discussion! End of part one! Good day, sir!
My name is Orianger, by the way. Pray tell, doth anyone wanteth to heareth some lore? Oh, 'tis the end of the Vine video. Curses.